in France. Isabelle Kaeff was raised between India and England. She attended the prestigious Lee Strasberg Theatre and Film Institute in New York. After graduating, she formed a multidisciplinary production company, Tequila Mockingbird Productions, which received early success with their original plays, premiering at various off-Broadway theaters and at the Manhattan Theater Repertory Festival. Isabelle then began to focus on independent cinema, working with international filmmakers as both actress and director. Isabelle was also seen in Dr. Cabby, a Canada and Indian production in which she starred alongside the Big Bang Theory Kunal Nair. Her first Indian film, Time to Dance, a Remo D'Souza and T-Series production directed by Stanley DeCosta, is slated to release it by early 2019. Isabelle Kaeff.
To an amazing collaboration with an amazing brand.
Thank you so much. We'll start again with the question and answer session with the team, please.
Hi, it's Bill, Priyanka here. So since it is Bandhan Jewelers, so which is your favorite jewel?
I'm sorry?
Which is your favorite jewel?
My favorite jewelry, type of jewelry. Hmm. As in pieces.
Yeah.
Sorry.
As in pieces.
For me personally, my favorite jewelry pieces are earrings and rings. Those are what I wear the most. It's what I buy the most. those two pieces would be my favorite.
Yeah, hi. Vandana, you're from Film India. Hi, welcome to India. I wanted to know, it's your first association in India, I think, so as a brand ambassador.
This is my first jewelry brand I've been associated with, and I'm very, very excited about it.
So can you tell me about your experience, how you're feeling, and what are the expectations, and how you will go about with the association?
My expectations are just to have a great time with this brand. I love the concept that they've come up with. A wide range of jewelry for every walk of life, from office to wedding. You can get it at Bandhan Jewelers, which is a concept I love. As to how the brand is moving forward, should I pass that over to you?
Well, actually, you know, I mean, It's typically people have been asking me why now, and is jewelry industry really growing, and you know, things like that. And you know, the surprising element, I mean, if I ask you which is the fastest growing economy in the world, you know, typically we'll answer maybe India or China, okay? But what's really interesting is what I call it again as womanomics. Economics of what the women are spending across the globe. And that is at 18 trillion, as high as the US economy. You know, 18 trillion. And in India, it is growing at 20%. Okay, and finally, they are our target audience because women are the ones who are going to buy jewelry. You know, so womanomics is what is driving this industry. And we see a huge opportunity there because this is absolutely the right time to come up with a concept like Bandhan and actually get everybody on a single platform and give them that benefit, which to compete with all the top retail chains and also offer to the consumers the different lifestyle jewelry which they are looking for. So that's where we find this is the best time, and that's why, you know, we are looking at expanding, doing about 100 stores, as Santosh was mentioning earlier. So in 5 years' time, we are looking at actually coming up with 100 stores. So we are at the moment focusing on north and west, though of course we'll go pan India in 5 years' time. But for the next 2 years, we are focusing on north and west, and we have already actually done a tie-up in. One store has already come up in Mumbai, which is in Borivali, which is called Bandhan Hansini Jewels. We are going to have our next store, flagship store in Delhi, which is opening in Jan. Okay, then we are going to have one in Saharanpur. We're going to have one in Srinagar and one in Lucknow. So before 31st of March, all these places, we hope to open all these stores. And plus, we have already done more tie-ups, more sign-ups that are already happening. And in UP, we have already, you know, signed up with Hansini Jewels to come up with 20 stores of Bandhan Hansini stores. So that's going to be for UP. So similarly, we're going to have different tie-ups for the further expansion and have different state partners, as we call them, and have stores in every state. But for the moment, it will be north and west. Yeah. Any other questions?
Hi. Yeah. Hi, I'm with Savvy World. Isabel, looking very pretty and very elegant with that piece that you've got. My question to sir is, how are we going to look at the marketing promotion activities with Isabella? Are we looking at more TVCs and billboards and others? So we're going to see Isabella with...
Yeah, of course, sure. Hum Kohinoor chupa ke thodi rakhenge. Kohinoor is Kohinoor.
So, can you share some of your marketing promotion?
Absolutely. We're soon going to have our shoot done. As I said, you know, because we have a certain a theme to, and the whole positioning is going to be that we're going to have jewelry for every look. So we will be doing a shoot soon, sometime in Jan. And then we are obviously going to be in print and television. And today is a digital world, so we are going to be present in digital world as well. What we have it in mind is to do a 360 degree marketing. So it's not just print or not just television. We're going to be on hoardings. We're going to actually look for digital media. We are looking at cinemas. We are looking at various different opportunities wherever we think is, because events is also going to be a big thing. So, you know, so that's what we are planning to do. So all these will be part of our marketing campaign, including perhaps radio as well, you know. So it's not just about, her shoot in terms of doing that, but we would love to do some radio campaign as well with her, because we believe radio is another big medium which is working very well for our kind of target audience that we're looking for. So we are going to do a 360 degree marketing.
हाय सर, क्या वजह रही कि आपने इस ब्रांड के लिए इजाबेल को ही खास चुना? व्हाट्स द रीजन बिहाइंड इट? बिकॉज़ शी इज अ न्यू फेस वी ऑल नो, बट व्हाट्स द रीजन बिहाइंड इट कि इजाबेल इज अ ब्रांड एंबेसडर ऑफ?
सी, टुडेज कंज्यूमर इज प्राइमरली चेंजिंग टू अ लाइफस्टाइल. देयर इज अ होल कंटेंपरेरी लाइफस्टाइल चेंज व्हिच इज हैपनिंग. But also the fact of the matter is that they are still very Indian at heart, you know, and she is epitome of that in any case. And also, as I said, that if you are talking about, different jewelry for different looks, you know, and we believe that she's the one who can carry it really very well with different looks. I mean, whether, as I said, it's a office wear or a daily wear or a party wear or an evening gown wear, or whether it's a traditional wear, whether it's for dandiyas, for example, you know, it's a festive look that you want to have. So she's the one who can represent the brand in the most proficient way. So humne isliye chuna ki bhai, or the fact of the matter is also she is one of the brand ambassadors for Lakme, and Lakme is again about fashion, and you know, so, and jewelry, as I said, is very close to fashion industry, and that's the way we are going. So and fashion is also about having different looks, you know, and our jewelry is also about having different looks, different jewelry for different looks. So that's where we saw the synergy as well. So that's also one of the key reasons that. And besides, she's a dear friend.
Isabel, मैं आपसे भी जानना चाहूँगी, क्योंकि आपकी sister Katrina Kaif भी jewelry को की ambassador हैं. So वो आपको जब आप कहीं बाहर जाती हैं, किस तरीके की मदद आपकी करती हैं clothes के साथ jewelry match करने में?
Well, for me, I guess it depends. I suppose, like with most people, what you're doing. Are you going to work? Are you going to an event, a party? In my personal life, I'm very much about statement pieces, something a little funky, something a little cool. So they'll tend to match my close to my jewelry more like that. Obviously, for events, you have to dress appropriately for work and stuff. So there, maybe you'll choose the jewelry that best goes with your outfit. As far as the way Katrina does it, she is going to be promoting Zero soon, and I think that'd be a very good time to ask her. She might be able to give you a better answer.
Thank you.
Actually, just to add further to your question, what you had asked, is also about the fact that this Bandhan Jewels is also going to be about multi-brand outlets. We have already signed up with 4 different brands, which is Australian Diamonds, which is with Rio Tinto. We are with Kisna. We have our own brand, which is Being Human Jewelry with Salman Khan. So we have that as well. And the fourth one is Sanvi Jewels, is one more. We are in discussion with Forever Mark for De Beers. And in fact, next week is my signing up of the agreement with them. So hopefully that will be signed up next week. We are also in discussion with Divine Solitaires, that is the next brand. So for every different segments, we have the offering in terms of the brands, as well as our own brands that we launched. So under Bandhan Jewels, for example, we're going to have our own Solitaire brand, because that's what the consumers are looking for. So we will have Bandhan Solitaires, so that's going to be another offering. And over a period of time, we will keep introducing new brands and the top brands across the country as well as across the world, because there are quite a few international brands who are now looking at India as a market, big market. And they would be looking at, coming into India with their own brands. So they would need a partner. And that's where I think we are the best people suited for that, because we would already be there with our stores with the multi-brand offerings. So that's the big advantage from a consumer perspective, adding getting different brands under one roof. It is something which I don't want to disclose at this stage, what kind of designs, but I'm telling you that will be a fantastic piece of jewelry because, yes, and that is something, again, unique, as I said, yes. So I don't want to disclose it now, but we are working on it. And maybe in Jan, when we are actually launching the whole collection, then we will invite you and perhaps wear one, try it on. We have actually already launched Being Human Jewelry. It's very sleek, minimalistic, and lightweight in designs. It's something which is very, very trendy. We have 21 different collections, so both in gold and in diamonds. And in fact, soon we would be also coming up in silver. And obviously with his bracelet, famous bracelet, uske bagair to chal nahi sakta. So it's literally that. So in silver, we would be coming up with this bracelet as well. So jewelry for women, primarily, because many a time people do ask me, "Ye to Salman Khan ka hai, so is it only men's jewelry?" So it's not men's jewelry. And sorry, yeah.
Being human has everything.
Yes, absolutely. So we have a complete range, actually. So
and we are the stores related.
For being human.
Yeah.
Yes, we have just launched the first store in Chandigarh, which is the exclusive business outlet, which is a franchisee of Being Human Jewelry. Plus, we have about 40 shop-in-shops, so we already have counters in 40 different retail outlets. We are soon going to open in Lucknow. We are soon going to be in Srinagar. We're going to be in Jammu. We are soon going to be in Bombay. We have already done all the tie-ups, and of course, wherever Bandhan, Being Human will be one of the brands there in any case. So, sure. Pratik, would you like to add something? Yeah, hi.
Okay, so we we already have two stores, like why I have one in Lucknow and one in Bombay, and there was something new we wanted to do. Franchisee, again, like Mr. Prasad said, that it's an old concept and people are actually shying away in order, because they tend to lose their identity. But in order to, we have some strengths, they have, and they also have some strengths, and we are trying to create a chain wherein we are able to provide the maximum number of products. When I say products, products are not only gold and diamond. We have so many, like Rio Tinto, we have Uncut, and then we have silver jewelry also under that, and again, multi-brand shop-in-shop. So a consumer has the option to have a lot of products under one roof, wherein he, the consumer has the option to buy right from the minimalistic budget to the highest range. And again, like as he said, that we are trying to promote bespoke also. So bespoke, like we also have that strength, as he has mentioned, like in-house designing, digital marketing, CAD CAM rendering, everything. And also, again, we are in discussion for launching our own solitaire brand.
I would just add to him कि एक और एक 11 होते हैं, तो अकेले अकेले लड़ते लड़ते फना हो जाने से अच्छा है कि एक साथ मिलकर जीत जाएं. So that's the concept of coming up with co-branding and saying you retain your identity. We come in with our identity, our strengths, marketing, advertising, brands, the huge range of products, best of class manufacturing, your customer relationships, your product knowledge, your market knowledge in your local area. Let's combine these two together and create a formidable force so that we can compete with the national retail chains also and the big jewelers sitting in that town with them also. So that's the whole concept.
And one thing what he mentioned, like exchange of jewelry. So if you buy from an X brand, you are only able to exchange from that brand only. But it is not sure that that brand is going to be present in that particular city also. But with this concept, the scope is endless. You buy from one jeweler, say for Hansini Bandhan, or from Bandhan Hansini, and you go to some other place, you find Trimurti Bandhan. So the scope is limitless. So the reach is becomes maximum.
Different partnerships, then the consumer starts trusting that retail store much more than a single individual store.
Hi, good evening. Reena from Hira Zavrat magazine. My question to Mr. Kapre, you have gold, diamond, jewelry collections and all, and you have a plan for chain stores and everything. And do you have any plan for platinum? And now in the market, already De Beers also launched Lightbox Jewelry. So did you have a plan for Lightbox Jewelry or lab-grown diamond jewelry collection in your concept?
See, coming to the platinum part, for sure. Sorry. Yeah. Platinum is something that we are sure.
Yeah.
Silver is definitely sure. We are going to introduce that. As far as lab-grown diamonds are concerned, it may not be under Bandhan, but not at least at this point in time.
Okay.
Because consumers are still not aware of it, at least in India, you know, they still don't understand that. And we don't want to create any confusion in their minds at this point in time.
Okay.
But nevertheless, yes, Lightbox, once they have launched it in the US and the kind of traction that they are getting, as and when we think the market is ready, we would be more than happy to do it.
Okay,
but maybe as a separate brand altogether.
Of course.
Because it is
because
more towards
DBS
the fashion jewelry. So
launched our market, DBS.
No, that
diamond,
doesn't matter.
Yeah.
See, that's their strategy, which is I mean, they are entitled to their own strategy. But what happens is that typically it goes more towards fashion jewelry, whereas we are into fine jewelry.
Okay.
So there is no point, first of all, there is no comparison. You can't compare apple and oranges.
But you also add silver jewelry.
Yeah, but that is still a precious metal. So we are on the precious side, and we will remain on the precious side as long as Bandhan is concerned. But nevertheless, whenever we feel that there is I am a brand person.
Okay.
So I believe in creating brands. I believe in marketing them really very well. And I believe as and when we are ready, as a market, we are ready for lab-grown diamonds, so be it. I mean, there is a market for that as well.
Yeah,
you know, so there is definitely.
But
right now, it's very minuscule. It's not something that we are looking at this point in time.
Okay. Yeah. And your plan already done for a pan-India chain store and distributors and for the consumers.
Yeah.
And do you have any plan for international market, like your brand ambassador from abroad? So.
Yeah.
Do you have any plan, chain store in abroad?
At the moment, for the next 3 to 5 years, we are going to focus on India because India is a huge market.
Huge
you know.
Market.
But nevertheless, as I initially mentioned, that because the concept is so unique, the Chinese have approached us. I was completely taken aback. I mean, you know, this I had never anticipated this kind of a reaction coming from a so well developed in terms of the jewelry brands, you know, which is because they have tremendous amount number of brands and the number of chains that they have. There, the smaller guys are feeling threatened. You know, and that's what they love this concept about. That, you know, why if we can do it in India, why can't we do it in China? It may not be called Bandhan, but maybe our brand ambassador will go to China and, you know, launch it there as well. Yes, why not? So,
thank you very much.
So.
Bollywood films, how can you not? They're amazing. And my favorite Salman film, were in process. It's always really hard for me to choose a favorite film because I feel films are so based on your mood, how you feel. Do you want to laugh? Do you want to cry? Do you just want to kick back and feel good? So it's always, sorry, that got a little bit louder. So it's always hard for me when people ask my favorite film. Sorry. Through very fortunate circumstances. you were sitting next to Sunday?
Yeah.
He was sitting next to a friend and they just happened to be talking and he mentioned his new Bandhan Jewelry enterprise. He was looking for a face. She mentioned me and now we're here.
Yeah. Okay, already being a big celeb, especially from your sporting look and all.
Thank you.
We would like to know your opinion. What does a celebrity play a role whenever they endorse any product of being a brand face?
I think you want to be associated with some great brands, brands that you would shop at, you would participate in. I think that's it. You just want to make sure you're tied up with brands that you know you personally like, that stand for a thing, have great concepts behind them, which Bandhan Jewelry has. It's a genius concept.
Okay, in personal, what kind of jewelry you like? Heavier or lighter?
If I'm just running around, like going for lunch with my friends and being a bit chill in life, a little bit lighter. But I do like the heavy statement pieces, I'm not going to lie.
Okay, nowadays the wedding season is going on in our Bollywood and we have heard that you're also going for Deepika and Ranveer at the 1st of December. Mm-hmm. Would you like to wear Bandhan Jewelry at the red carpet for the reception?
I would love to wear at the red carpet and reception. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be in town, so I'm not going to be able to go and wish them the best and all the success and happiness to the new couple. But if I was, I would most definitely be wearing Bandhan Jewelry.
Okay, if you'd like to suggest this jewelry to any Bollywood celebrity, who would you like to suggest?
Bollywood celebrity? I would say Sonam just because I find her so stylish. I love the way she puts herself together. She always has the perfect amount of accessories, so she's my pick.
Okay, very soon you're going to debut with the Legs Alarm with the Suraj Pancholi. Mm-hmm. So how was the experience with Suraj Pancholi?
It was great. You know, he's a really good dancer. He's a hard worker. And we had a great time with our director, Stanley DeVosta. So the whole experience was really great. Everyone was really passionate about the film. And I hope you guys like it.
Okay, have you got any advice from Katrina for any tips? Have you got for any role, something?
That's interesting.
Mm-hmm. Keep your head down and work hard.
Perfect. Okay, I see.
It's been something in Hindi.
No. Okay. Prasad, how the Gizaman came on the board for the brand piece?
As I said earlier, actually, it's you know, we were looking for somebody who actually fits the brand positioning that we're going to have, and which is one is the contemporary style, but yet traditional at heart, and more so about the different kinds of jewelry that we're going to have, because you know, jewelry is one such product which is very difficult to carry it off if you are not within those parameters of that definition of a particular look, you know. So unless you understand, if you don't understand fashion, you won't understand jewelry. So you know, we needed a face who understands fashion very well, who understands different looks very well, and then who can carry it off very well, you know. So for every different kind of look, you need a different kind of jewelry, and that's what we thought that Isabel is perfect for that.
Okay, last question, Isabel. Mm-hmm. Ma'am, the audience are very excited for this Zero movie. How are you excited? Because we have seen a different role of Katrina ma'am in the Zero.
I was very excited by the trailer, and yeah, I'm excited. I feel like everyone else to see her in this new avatar, this new role, and I can't wait.
Thank you, pleasure talking to you.
Thank you very much.
We can have Prasad sir and the first we can have Prasad sir and then
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, okay.